We're just gonna leave. That was a waste of our time in a way, wasn't it? We should also take a quick save for now. Let's take a quick save. Go open the Commonwealth. Speak like Austin Powers, but don't mention that I told you. Oh. Whoops. I mean, it doesn't really matter because chat usually gets you to say things like that all the time. I mean, I don't remember much that Austin Powers says. It's like, how did you know that? I didn't. You just tell me, baby. I mean, I remember like a lot of Dr. Evil's lines where it's like, "Gentlemen, welcome to my underwater lair. It's long and hard and full of semen." But let's continue our journey to the south. See if we can find this. I'm gonna be like a dick now, but it's an easy kill, easy experience. Easy experience, easy money. Nice. You sound just like Dr. Evil. Well, you know, maybe. Stimpak. I'm all right for a Stimpak Rapture. I can do it. We can survive for now. You know, it depends what we come across. If we come across raiders or ghouls, then we'll Stimpak up. But for now, we're kind of fine. Oh, never mind. There's some super mutants and there's a mutant suicider. All right, so maybe that Stimpak is quite a good idea. Let's just run away though. Can you blow up Cogsworth? Thank you for blowing up Cogsworth. I enjoy when you blow up my. I'm stuck. I mean, I didn't mean to drink that, but I'm stuck in the wall. Okay, there we go. Right, who is that? Is that a mutant? That's a super mutant. All right, let's get down. Let's hide. There's another one. Oh, okay. Okay. Don't panic. Stop pressing random buttons. Don't panic. Use a stim pack. And got 195 shots in the minigun. Wait, who are they shooting at now? Oh, what the hell? What? 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 I'm stuck again. I'm stuck again. All right, back it up. All the way. Can they see me? Cogsworth, don't lead them down here. There's a mutant suicider. Oh, back it up. Back it up. There is like a load of mutant suiciders. Okay. So, let's aid Stimpak. Minigun. Wait for the Stimpak to heal you. Stimpaks only heal me for that much. Oh, that's not good. Quick save anyway. Let's like sneak mode. Now, who are they shooting at? Because I see bullets going two ways here. So they gotta be shooting at someone. I could like take this guy out. That'd be dandy. I mean, they've ran off to shoot at someone else. Excuse me. Excuse me. What? No! That didn't even. I shot that out of the air! I shot that out of the air! And it still explodes in my face, even though I shoot it out of the air. That was nowhere near me.
What? No, that didn't even. I shot that What? No, that didn't even. I shot that.
I'm very displeased with that. This one's nearly dead. Alright, that's one dead. Quick save. That's one problem solved. Alright, this guy's gonna throw a grenade. So we're just gonna try and like... Oh, we're out of bullets. Shit. Whoa! Well, I have to admit, that was like the best, Lilith is very flexible! Lilith, very, very flexible there. Right. So here's what we're gonna do. We know he's gonna come from round here. We're gonna dodge this. And then we're just gonna... Fucking... Ugh. Two of them. No, it's a thing though. Throw yourself a... It's like Dark Souls. Throw yourself at a brick wall long enough and you'll get it. So he's gonna start. He's gonna lead with a cocktail. There's another one over there for Pete's sake. Lilith is my character name. Oh, shit. Oh. Lilith is Raksha's character name as well. Great minds think alike, I guess. Right, how are we going to solve this issue then? So he's going to throw a cocktail that apparently is the greatest cocktail and can bounce off the ceiling. Right, okay. Okay. So we're going to back it up. All the way, back it up, in the water, back it up, back it up, back it up, back it up. Backing up, backing up, because my dad taught me good. Did you see that skim? Through the bloody water. That's still skimming through the water. Back it up. Alright. Minigun. No good. How are we going to solve this? How are we going to solve this? Right. Pipe pistol. Shotgun. Laser musket. Laser. Laser has a... Laser... How do I charge up the laser? What is shooting at me? Don't tell me he can still see me. How do you... Reload? Oh, there's our... Come on. I don't understand how the laser musket works at all. I really need some scopes. Scopes are just like... My savior in this game. Right, caution. Hidden. Completely hidden. We can take sneak attack on this guy. Now completely hidden. Quick save. Back down. Hidden. Cogsworth is alive again. So Cogsworth will start screwing him over. We know they're on this left-hand side. So, caution. What? Why are they over there? Oh, what the hell? You come from the right-hand side. What a tease. What a tease. Every issue of Total Hack you collect adds a new. Okay. What a tease. We're gonna do this, chat. We're gonna do this. Right, what have you got? All caps, nuclear material. So we know he's coming from this side. Caution. Right, Cogsworth, fuck him up. I'll leave it to you, Cogsworth. Right, I need to, this laser musket is crap. This laser musket is crap. Right, we're gonna take 10 mil. We're gonna like... Right, he's dead. Right, Cogsworth, let's do this. What is that? Okay, he's dead. Right, you deal with it, Cogsworth. I'm just gonna see if these guys have got stim packs or stuff. Right. Super Mutants Orders. I guess we want to read that. I need to watch this guy, though. Oh, has this guy only got, like, a board? Can he only run? Because we can run back through that water if need be. I should stand up, just in case I do need to run here. Because... No, he's got a gun! 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 Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on, sir. Hold on, you got a gun. You got a gun, but we can take him. We can take him. Just, like, take a nuke cherry. And a stim pack. Sir. Oh, we're out of bloody ammo as well. Oh, shit. Minigun. We're right next to him. Just get rid of him. Get rid of him. There's no more, is there? There's no more. We did it. Okay. We did it. We're alive. Safe. Right. Take these. Take this. Cogsworth's back alive. Let's just search their bodies and then we'll read that Super Mutant Orders. What have you got? Mutant hound meat. No, thank you. Nuclear material. Molotov cocktail. Bottle caps. Spiky board. Pipe pistols. And... bottle caps. Well, I was hoping for something a little bit more. So, what were you guarding? I mean, you all ran out. Okay. Alright. Sure. No. No, thank you. No, thank you. Not today. Not today. We don't need that. We don't need that. Right now. I mean, I don't know. Do we try it? Take a quick save. Let's also read the mutant's orders. Inventory miscellaneous. Read. Kill loot return. Fantastic. Get rid of that. Protectron override program. Hi honey, I don't need that anymore. And a bobby pin, alright. Think. Oh, they've killed Cogsworth. They've killed Cogsworth. Legendary Super Mutant Skirmisher. Oh, hello. Oh man, what? This guy has got like the greatest shot in the world. Can't back up fast enough. Okay. Do you think I could take this guy? Pipe auto pistol. This guy's running at me. I'm gonna take this guy. I'm gonna need a stim pack. I'm gonna need Radaway. A stim pack. Strength, intelligence. Damage resistance. This doesn't make me addicted, does it? I better not. That's not. Oh shit! Right. Cogsworth is alive. Right, here he comes. Here he comes. Let him come round. When he comes round this corner. Right, Cogsworth. When he comes round this corner, I want him to, like, see me. Alright, when he comes round this corner. Right, come round this corner. You're going to get a minigun full of bullets. Here he comes. Start up the minigun. Alright. Stop. We can take this guy down. We can take him down. Oh, it's tense. Shotgun. Use the shotgun. He's dead. We did it. Take. Bloodbug meat. Not really. There's one up there. Alright, don't... Quick save. There's one above us somewhere. Where? Why does it say he's like on that roof? Can you actually get onto that roof? Oh, what? Oh, whoa. Is that that guy up there? That's just a regular Super Mutant. Where's the legendary one gone? This could be a terrible move. This was a very terrible move. There is like about 50 of them. Oh shit. Good job, a quick save, wasn't it? How many stim packs you got? Do you think we could actually take this, Raksha? Eight. Stim packs. We've only got 4 stim packs. Okay, well that's the turret down. This is probably a terrible move, but I've quick save now, so we're committed. Oh, what the hell? Ah! It came out of nowhere! Came out of nowhere. Where's it coming from? What? I was looking right. Oh, it's coming from behind me. Okay. Okay, it's coming from behind me. Yeah, I think this will be the end of the stream as well. I can't deal with this. Right. Where are you coming from, you little shit? There it is! What? What? Excuse me, has the dog got, like, bloody bullet reflection? Excuse me? That seemed wrong. Situation. Let me scroll for Raksha a second. action. Oh, I think he's, like, literally forgot about us. So if we just keep taking pot shots at him, we can win. This will, by the way, be the end of the stream for all of you that are watching on Twitch. Because I can't do any of this anymore. Enough excitement for me. Okay, we're in caution mode. No blood spilled today yet, sir, but do you like the sight of your own blood? Hidden mode? Danger mode. Oh, Cogsworth's nearly here. Come on, Cogsworth, you can do it. You can do it, just a little more, buddy. You know what? How does Cogsworth get up? Cogsworth. Gotta come across this way, buddy. Pathfind across here. Come on. No. What are you doing? Cogsworth, where are you going? This way. Pathfind your way correctly. Believe in you, Cogsworth. Cogsworth! Cogsworth tried to kill me. Little bastard tried to kill me. You dick. Right, come on, Cogsworth. You can do this. We can build this bridge together. Ain't nothing gonna stop us now. Come this way. Oh, come on, come up here. Yeah, that's right, come this way. A little bit more. Now come across here. Yeah. Yes. Now up. Oh, we've pathfinded him. Still coming up. No. Come on, buddy. Come on. Oh, where's he gone? Hogsworth. Here. Up here. Come on. Let me just bring him out a little bit more. Cogsworth. Yeah, there you go. Come up here. Okay. Come this way, just a tiny bit more. Yes. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to get in this corner and Cogsworth, you fool, Cogsworth! I thought you had my back, buddy! Where is he now? I hate the AI sometimes. Alright. This is fine. How do you get cautioned? What? This skirmisher has the greatest vision in the world. Well, I got him once. Got him twice. Oh, I can see his head. You stuck? Oh, you're stuck! Your pathfinding is useless, sir! You know what? I can see him actually making a move for the stairs. Oh, whoa! Looks like he's stuck. I blew myself up. blew myself up. Good job, Spyro. Oh no. Oh no. Come on, why is his model? His model wasn't there before, it was stuck behind the thing. It's not even letting me load in. Well, that time I went downstairs. Like, it's not even letting me load it. I can't even, like, pause the game. I can't pause the game. The second I try and pause, I'm doing flip-flops down. Okay, we managed to pause the game. There's no... Forty minutes. It's all for nothing. It's not like the console versions. It's not like the console versions where there's all those saves. No auto saves. I can't. We're gonna lose it. We're going to lose it. There's nothing I can do. If I let it happen. Help. Help. If I let it happen, we die. Oh! We might be able to get out of this. We might. It's gonna be... Okay, so, you see that, like, one frame when I paused it and unpaused it? Like, if I can pause it, load in, there might be a way out. I pressed it fast enough. There is actually a way out. Nuke cherry. Bad stag meat. Stim pack. Right. Now. Go. What? I ate things! I won't accept this. I won't accept this. We'll do it, chat. I've seen that there is a way out. We'll do it, chat. Pause. I was already dead. I was already dead before the picture even loaded. But I've seen the light. I can do this. I can do it, Raksha. How do I get shot before the game even loads? It's absolute horse shit. Right. Click. I can't. It literally kills me before the game loads. Like, I call bullshit on that. Like, I'm trying as fast as I can to do the fucking Pip-Boy thing. Right. Nuke cherry. I don't give a shit about the rads for a minute. There's jet. Jet slows time, doesn't it? Slow time for 10 seconds. We might actually be able to. Go! Time is... Excuse me, sir. Time is fucking slowed. That means I've got fucking bullet time. I dived again just before, like, I couldn't even load in that time. Terrible, terrible game. Yes, Rakshar, it is. Yes, Rakshar, it is. Like, give me a fucking second to get out of this. No, the bullets are like, sometimes it's weird. Sometimes the bullets are already in my brain, and other times they're not. Okay. We got another chance. Sooner or later, this is going to pay out. All caps added. Take some jet. Is there anything else we could do here to get away from this? We just gotta... Oh my god! Quick save! Cogsworth disliked that. Cogsworth! Go and fuck yourself! A little self-medicating, Mom. Shouldn't the doctor be doing that? No, he fucking shouldn't. Did you not see the shit? We did it. We fucking did it fairly. Go fuck yourself. Go fuck yourself, Skirmisher. I did it. I got out of your trap. Fucking Cogsworth disliked that. What would have you done in my situation, you stupid robot? Where the hell even are you? Hey, where are you to help me? Nowhere. Nowhere at all. You don't get a say in this, Cogsworth. Asshole. Come on. I will take you down. I will make you pay for what you just did. Oh, we're gonna play this game on the stairs again. Yeah, sure. I'll play this game on the stairs again. I'll play the game on the stairs. I've damaged you. That's it. That's a quick save. Oh, he's coming down. He's a feisty one now. Oh shit! Here he is. Hello. Right. That drop won't kill me. Okay. Just want to make sure. Hi. Chase me down. You got no power. Oh. Okay. Where is he? I never leave a task unfinished. Neither do I, Skirmisher. Neither do I. There's one downstairs. We'll deal with him once we've got the treasure. Come on, then. I'll get you, Skirmisher. I will get you. I will use the many resources I have acquired over the years. I will find you. And I will kill you. He's gone back upstairs. Where's he gone? He's waiting on the stairs. Well, I didn't mean to do that. Fucking hell, he's a persistent one. Oh, you are a dick. You are a dick. Chat, help me. Chat, help me. Oh, where is he? Okay, whoa, where are you? Over there. Right, I think he's on the stairs again. Looks like he's definitely on the stairs. Oh, fuck, there he is, there he is, there he is. Down the corner. Down the corner. Get ready for a drop down. Bye! Come on. Come on. Yeah, I can get one more shot on it. Get one more shot on you. No? You're not gonna play that way, alright? It's fine. You can do it this way. Oh, what the hell, the man! Sneaky. Oh, you can't shoot me, but I can shoot you! Oh, I can't shoot you either. Just give me a second, sir, to realign myself. I'll get you. Dead. Dead. You are dead. I win. I win. Oh, hi, Cogsworth. Where were you all the time? You disliking my getting out of the worst situation, asshole. What a dick. You see, this is why I prefer... Oh, what? I don't even get his treasure. His body just, like, evaporates, does it? Oh, okay. So his body just, like, completely atomizes. Well, okay then. I'm annoyed at that. I'm annoyed at a lot of things. He left one little piece that I can't search. He left his gun. Well, I guess I'll take your gun, but anyway, you're not the issue. Man downstairs is the issue. But, before we deal with the man downstairs and end off the stream, I win. I win. Whatever's in this box is fucking mine. Hardened Raider left arm. I feel vindicated. Sure, I'll take the pipe action thing. We'll sell it on later. I win. Hardened Raider. Yes. Yes. Now let's first equip this and let's go deal with the man downstairs and no more fallout. No more. That was too much for me. Inventory, appraisal. Hardened Raider's left leg, 4-4. Okay, good. We have better armor. Alright, let's go down and deal with this bloody fucking raider. I mean, we're one hit away from dead. I am the raider. I mean, we're one hit away from death, but, you know, there's only one of them, and I think it's just like a normal ass. Alright, where's the last one? Where's the last one? Ugh. I mean, we know where he is. He's, like, outside. Oh, is this his body? Is this the skirmisher's body? That'd have to have actually fell straight through the floor to get here. Don't know how that works out. I guess we're not going that way. Are you proud of me, Raksha? Are you proud of me? Are you proud of me, chat? Are you proud of me, YouTube? Are you proud of me not having to resort to god mode and getting out of it? Legit. Oh, look, I did it! We did it! Okay, well, I mean, Raksha is so fucking proud of me. I mean, I'm proud of myself. Right, I mean, let's just take a quick save, because we're probably going to get shot in a second. Where's that other asshole? Let's actually walk around to deke him out. I need to know where this last guy is so that he don't shoot me on my way to the next objective. I guess, like, he's not gonna show anymore. He's ran off. He's scared. I've got him running scared. He deserves every right to be. That's the guy that killed Caesar. This guy that killed Caesar, that's the guy that just got out of an unwinnable situation. Never tell me the odds! Never. Fuck you, Cogsworth, you disliked me getting out of an unwinnable situation. This is why I prefer Ferru de Lis. The derpy version of Ferru de Lis that's the medical person that becomes a synth. Fuck you! Alright. I think we are safe. I don't know where that other super mutant went. I want to kill him just to prove that I killed everybody, but I think that's going to be the end. That's going to be the end. Yeah, he's ran off. He knows. He's like, he's gone to tell all the other super mutants, like, don't put Lilith in unwinnable situation. She has magic power. She win. Somehow. She win. Run. Run for your lives. Oh, fucking. Let's go. Open gate. Let's go. Let's just go. The Diamond City, where it's safe. You sound like an Indian. That's the, really? You think that's an Indian? Discovered Monzingo Plaza. You know what? That looks like another bastard super mutant over there. Of course. Of course. I mean, that voice is supposed to be Arnold Schwarzenegger. You're going to be terminated. So where's that mine on the ground, eh? Or on the wall? Well, I can't see that mine anymore. Oh, it's there. Alright, well, at least I see it now. That was a lovely mine, just... Fuck. Time to die. It's not time to die. It's not time to die. What we gotta do is like make it to Diamond City and we can buy some stim packs. What is it? Wait, is it not there now? Okay, apparently it's not there now. Alright then, whatever. Oh! Fuck me! This is that dude's house with the railroad in it? I should go see if he's still here, actually. Maybe he's got some stim packs for me. I mean, I'm not part of the railroad yet, but... Maybe. Just maybe. Ah, no, it requires a key, alright. We can't go to the railroad. We can't sequence break yet. No sequence breaking. Okay. Oh, not Diamond City. I know not Diamond City, but I need a safe place to save, and I need one city to sell all my shit, because I'm starting to collect a load of shit. I'm going to quick save. There's, like, shit walls there. That's a raider, isn't it? Is that a raider? That's a raider, isn't it? Are you a raider? You're a raider. For God's sake. Oh, there's another... Mama, she once killed a man. You know what? I don't need to go through the raider camp. I don't need to go through the raider camp. Well, why would I need to go through the raider camp? We have Aqua Girl. We can swim. We'll just swim to Diamond City. Stars look very beautiful when you're hallucinating because you're running out of blood. Okay. Anything on this ship? I mean, we know that's a no because I found something out, Raksha, and the rest of the chat, that literally there is never anything if we do this. There, as you can see, there is never anything. Look down there. There is never anything underwater. Ever. Ever. Like, the ocean, like the actual ocean itself, I've explored the entire ocean over on the west side. No lost city of Atlantis, no submarines, no nothing. Don't bother going into the ocean, there's nothing there. There's not even a lurk shark to kill you. Oh, why is there something looping in the water? Oh, it's a tire. Well, we made it a little bit to the south where you want me to go, Raksha. So in the